one word will help Jack listen before.
Let's try the word pull,
which is the word pull. It has two L's.
That one!
There's the word pulls. Zap! Zap! Let's read our new sentence. Jasper pulls the horse.